And that is basically it for this video. I'm sorry if it went by a little too fast. You can just pause it in places where you miss the data. Also, you can click the link in my description. It will take you to a Google Sheets file where you will find more stats that are super organized to aid you. Also, if you have any questions, comment down below and stay tuned for more Kaist related videos. Allah Hafiz.